attempt. There's no two ways about that. But right now, he is going to have to fight off the attack of Larry Zbyszko. Up and over he goes.
Beautiful.
Down goes Zbyszko.
Beautiful cradle roll. Oh, he could have Zbyszko hooked here. Two count.
Small package.
Rolling cradle.
Wow.
Oh.
A sabot kick by Zbyszko.
It looks like Zbyszko, look at his eyes. He's just about lost it here. This snow is really taking it to Zbyszko here. Almost had him three different occasions. Zbyszko is just wild-eyed up there right now.
And out goes snow, and Zbyszko goes right after him.
Oh, he's lost it. Oh. He's completely lost it.
Oh, wow.
That's an automatic disqualification.
And you
hear... Of course, this news release is going to affect the career and the future of Mr. Zbyszko. It reads, the unsportsmanlike conduct and constant controversy surrounding Mr. Zbyszko have prompted me to make a decision about his future with the American Wrestling Association. After carefully reviewing the charges filed against him over last year, his record reads as follows. Use of foreign objects, nunchucks, against Nick Bockwinkel and Greg Gagne in Atlantic City, New Jersey. Use of nunchucks against Nick Bockwinkel in Minneapolis, Minnesota. Use of nunchucks against referee Scott Ledoux, and a complete disregard of ring officials. Controversial outcome of a championship match in San Francisco, California, against with Kurt Hennig and Nick Bockwinkel, and the possible foreign object collusion between Hennig and Zbyszko. The inability to control his ring interference in other matches. His disregard for other athletes. Mr. Zbyszko continually tries to inflict body harm and, in fact, end wrestling careers. Therefore, after much thought and careful scrutiny of the videotaped footage, myself and the AWA Championship Committee have unanimously voted to suspend Larry Zbyszko from the AWA.
Suspend? I'm over here to accept the heavyweight championship shot. What's Kurt Hennig going to do without me? I'm supposed to get a heavyweight championship. Hey, DeRusso, you get back in here. You can't suspend me from the AWA. Nobody can suspend me. My lawyers are going to take me to the highest court in the land. Give me a copy from my attorney. This is garbage. This is garbage. You can't suspend me. I got to shut it.
I'm just keeping it real, homie. I'm just keeping it real. Yeah. I'm just keeping it real, homie. I'm just keeping it real. Yeah. I'm just keeping it real, homie. I'm just keeping it real. Yeah.
And this has been us keeping it real on the Real Rasslin Podcast.